Yeah. Every now and then you gotta say some real shit. So there's some real shit. Aye. Susan don't care about sedan, and Harry don't care about the hood. Why would they? Long as they ain't killing their kids, they can really give a fuck about what they doing. I done seen way more cops killed than saved. And this is what our president had to say when asked about the Central Park 5. He said them kids was lucky they caught a break. Trump, when I see you, we gotta squirt up. I'ma whoop your ass to make you get a haircut. And then I'ma drive you through the hood and help you understand some of this shit you in the world of. You was born rich, white, and privileged. I was born black, so they label me villain. So no matter where I go, my mama's scared for me. I bet you same as your mama, I don't know that feeling. No schools where I stay, still they call us dumb. No jobs where I live, still they call us bums. Now you ain't gotta be good at math to see the opportunity ain't equal for us, but fuck complaining, let's think ahead. And thank God we got a Rosie Cortez. 2020, my niggas, we gotta vote. We gotta be about that action, fuck all that hope. Buy up the hood and buy it in folk. And break bad habits by breaking bread with the folk. Can't change them till you change you. Wanna see a different world, get a different view. Last election, we dropped the ball. This time around, we getting involved. Bernie 2020, that's the wave. But think for yourself, don't be a slave. Go download Politiscope. They got all the info that you need to know. This is our country, we the CEOs. So we the ones that say how it's finna go. Like I said, man, every night you gotta say some real shit, man. So this is some real shit. We really do gotta get involved, you know what I'm saying? Get yourself informed, all that cool shit. But shout out to Louisville. Shout out to St. Louis. LA. Soulful Sundays, you know what I'm saying? We back. Oh, you bitch!